Hi friends, welcome to the technical tutorial Asutosh Architecture with your host SVZ Anath. Today we discuss about seminar on electric pressure or voltage on the basis of direct voltage, alternating voltage, higher potential point, lower potential point, unit and classification of voltage. The electric pressure used as source of supply for electric circuit is called electric pressure or voltage. Normally, two types of voltage such as direct voltage and alternating voltage used as source of supply. An electric pressure or voltage can be applied or provided to the electric circuit by two terminal points such as higher potential point and lower potential point. If the electric pressure is direct voltage, then its HPP point is called positive terminal and LPP point is called negative terminal. But if the electric pressure is alternating voltage, then its HPP and LPP point known as phase and neutral respectively. The unit of voltage is volt and are classified as low voltage, medium voltage, high voltage and extra high voltage. Voltage up to 250 volt is treated as low voltage. Voltage from 251 volt to 650 volt is treated as medium voltage. If the amount of voltage vary from 651 volt to 33 kilovolt is treated as high voltage, and voltage above 33 kilovolt is called as extra high voltage. The average household voltage in India is 230 volt. Okay friends, if you have any questions related to this seminar, then ask me by comment box. Till then, subscribe, like and share Asutosh Architecture. Thank you.